As the end of winter nears, road construction season will soon be here. Starting Monday, Sioux Falls drivers will notice the first signs of work on a major project on Minnesota Avenue. The outside northbound lane will be closed from 2nd Street to Bennett Street. It's part of preparation for the North Minnesota Avenue Improvements Project. That work begins March 21st, with the first phase expected to be complete this summer. The overall project wrapping up June of 2023.